It's not Liz. I know her.
Yet she does not know you.
Look, whoever's been doing this, they've been planning it for some time. They have passports, credit cards, family photos, for God's sake. I mean, this takes preparation, doesn't it? They have detailed knowledge of my research, my relationship with Professor.
As well as the fact that you were going to have a random accident that would allow a stranger to seamlessly take your place. These people might be good, but they are not God. A little confirmation would be nice.
Somewhere this proof, I can't thought of everything.
The question is, why would they want it to take your place? What have they gained from being you? What have your wife gained by denying you exist?
You believe me?
In which does mean you have the basic principle, asking not questions of a man whose mind will eventually change his mind, but a man who tells the truth cannot change his, however unlikely his dark son.
You believe me?
I believe you're telling the truth, Doctor. I start by calling your colleague at Livermore. As a surgeon, it's Thanksgiving, there's a time difference.
Thank you. Because